Friends, this is Hari Prasad. Now I am going to talk about a novel program for students and unemployed youth. The program title is Career Counseling Program. Career counseling for each and every student, for each and every unemployed youth required. What we are going to do? A face-to-face career counseling program will be held sometime in the coming months. This unique program is meant for the benefit of the students and the unemployed youth. The highlights of the campaign will be talks from experts from different fields, group discussions, and face-to-face counseling sessions. In the face-to-face counseling sessions, the aptitude of the candidates shall be tested and they will be helped and guided by experts in the field about career selection. Apart from experts, Mr. Hari Prasad Poonappa Reddy will address the youth. This career counseling program will be held in different towns on different dates. This career counseling campaign, known as Choose Your Career or Career Counseling Program, will be for the benefit of the students and the unemployed youth. The first of its kind program in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Okay, Mr. Hari Prasad is one of the experts available in India in the field of career counseling. Different experts will speak on different subjects in this program. They want to serve the Janmabhoomi, their motherland. This career counseling program is being organized just to expose the youth to different careers and courses, both in India and abroad. Career counseling includes educational counseling, job guidance, among other aspects. There will be focus on courses offered by Indian universities and foreign universities. What are the courses that instantly fetch with a job? What are the useful and job-oriented courses? What to know about the recruitment boards, recruitment agencies like UPSC, APPSC, TSPSC, RRB, BSRB, etc.? How to prepare for various competitive examinations? What type of material you need to study for competitive examinations, for entrance examinations? What is an unrecognized university? What is a private university? What is a government university? What is a recognized university? What is a state university? What is a central university? What is a deemed university? Are the degrees awarded by open universities are equivalent to that of conventional universities? All your queries in the areas of education and employment will be clarified as far as possible by the experts. Your questions should be as far as possible brief, pithy, and simple at the forum. Okay? Only a few number of candidates will be admitted at the program in each district. The career speakers, students, unemployed youth, and all related candidates who are interested to participate in this program are requested to call 901-06-42-899 for appointment and admission into the program. 901-06-42-899. You will find in the video also the number. Only a few shortlisted candidates will be invited to the program, either by individual communication or through press at a later date. In addition to lectures on career guidance, lectures will also be delivered on new national policies of the Government of India, the self-employment schemes of Government of India like PMRY, EAS, TRISEM will also be covered in the program. We conduct this program as per the number of candidates available in the districts in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. Of course, we expand this program throughout this country in future. If you are interested, call 901-06-42-899. Hari Prasad, signing off.